been following that detective, Marlowe.
Who says I've been?
I do. That was a mistake, your mistake. Eddie Mars don't like it.
I don't see what...
Sit down and quit stalling. Why are you tailing Marlowe?
All right, there's no harm telling. It was for Joe Brody's girl. She's got to get out of town. That takes dough. She figured she could get it through Marlowe.
Why would he pay?
You know about the night the kid bumped Brody. Well, the young Sternwood girl was there. Only Marlowe didn't tell the cops that. So Agnes figured it was railroad fare as soon as she could get hold of him. You get it?
Sure, I get it. Where's this Agnes?
What do you care? What do you want with her? What's she got?
What's the matter, Jones? Ain't you ever seen a gun before? Where's the girl?
Listen.
You want me to count three or something like a movie?